Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Stray. It's been a while since I've last played this, but I'm trying to be more consistent with uploads. So hopefully we're going to be able to finish the series up soon, because I really do like this game. So yeah, let's get right into the video. I believe last time we ended off, we met these robots at this sanctuary, I think. And we're supposed to meet a guy.
Why are you so looking at this student?
Alright, Homo in the orange building, which is somewhere over there. So, I'm pretty sure we have to go here. Ah, okay. I'm actually quite sick at the moment. I couldn't go to school today because I've just been sneezing up all day the day before, and I've just been really feeling unwell. But it's not that serious, and I still have enough energy to record some gameplay for you guys. So, please don't water Vapora, she's so clumsy. Huh. I wonder who that is. What is it for? Oh! Sorry. Oops. Let's see what the other guys say. Not again. Those circles of light are pleasing to watch, but I want to see the real sky one day. The outside? Momo told me he'd get me there one day. Does grass exist in this world? Because all these guys should really touch some grass. Can we chill here? Nice. We are so cute. Look, we are adorable. That was nice. This game is so accurate. Oh, cats are actually like. Noise. I know our objective is there, but let's just take our time with this. Oh hey, it's you! You do look weird and small, but there's something about you. I feel compelled to pet you, but I won't because I don't understand why. I heard the barman look for something like that. Yes. The one thing every cat owner hates, but if you have cats, you gotta deal with this. Even if you have like scratching posts, you gotta deal with this. They're gonna eventually do it. Sick as hell. Hopefully it's not COVID. Gotta go to a party in like 2 days. How to develop your artificial intelligence in order to be as creative as a real human, volume 42. Alright, so humans do exist. Scratch every couch. Nice. Hey Doc, I found the keys to your safe. You need to be careful of these. It's not enough to bury your safe behind a bunch of books. So I guess this is his lounge area. So you gotta find a safe. A bunch of books. Outside. This game is just too cute, man. This game is way too cute. Water break. Get up there. perfect. But how though? Grandma knitting. I do love knitting. So far I've knitted 478 miles of scarves. It's something to do. If you bring some electric cable, I could make you a poncho. You inspire me, but it's not easy to find the right materials around here. I really want a poncho. Let's do it. Okay. Whatever, man. Elliot programming. Knock on door when we first open. Let's knock then. Nice. This is it. Can we meet them? Can we talk to them? Barterman, okay. What's up, Nestor? Chill here, nice. Ooh. I should probably lie down after this. Thank you. Batterman. So Batterman's that way. Jump on that first. You want something? Sure. There's a deep voice. One, two, eight, three, okay. Pretty good 8-ball pool, so nice. We get an achievement? No. Batterman. Okay, so Batterman's still this way. Wait, is he the Batterman actually? That was Guardian. Is there anything left to do? Let me go over here. All the weird stuff always happen to see you, mate. I don't dare to leave our village. It's too dangerous. Besides, the guardian is the only one who can open this door. Oh, yeah, I met you yet? So if today is yesterday, it's tomorrow. Tomorrow will be yesterday today. We don't age like our soft-born ancestors. We are trapped here forever. Humans. Humans were the first residents around here. It seems that they're all dead now. What do you think it feels like being dead? I know it's silly coming from me, but are they actually at peace? Will I be at peace when I die? I don't know what death feels like for an AI. I'm sorry, I didn't want to break the mood. Let's move on. That is pretty deep. Oh, it's the milk guy. I'm cleaning the porch of my shop again. He's over there, but how do we get there? Oh, I think this is it. Nice. Alright. Hello there, friend. It's never going to work. Gotta let them go. I'm all alone now. Hey you, what do you want? This. Is it a picture of the outside? Do you want to go there? Don't bother, it's a waste of time. It'll bring you only loneliness and despair. My friends had this dream too, but now they're gone and I'm all alone. I don't know where they ended up. I tried to contact them, but that... but that transceiver doesn't work. My friends and I took notes of our research about the outside. Here, take a mine if you really want to go out there. You're on your own. I'm done to outside. Good luck. Momo seems very sad. He misses the outside. Let me check the notebook he gave us. We must go outside at any cost. We must protect our brothers and sisters. We must stay away from Zerks. Find the other notebooks. You know what, guys, I'm starting to think that, oh, my goodness, are inverted. No! How do I get out of this thing? There we go, okay. You know, I'm starting to think recording while being sick is not a good idea. This does not feel good. Back home too, I remember this video game. It was made just after I was created, I think. I can't remember as well. The scientist and I spent a lot of time playing. It was fun, I miss him. Why can't I remember his name? No one plays instruments here. What else do we do? We gotta keep on exploring. The symbol on the wall matches the notebook. That seems like a lead. Sure. I'll give you this, yeah. Nice. Thank you. notebook, nice. He will not come with us. Alright. The abandoned flats. They all seem pretty abandoned to me. Oh, I see one. You get there from there, all right. Do we grab something? Oh, you can cut it off. This video is just a sneezing compilation, I already know it. So there's gotta be something. Is that it? No way. Alright, could we jump there? Hmm, Any logo. Which one over there? Did I already go there or? Oh, it is at that place. I already went here. Oh, wait a minute, there it is. Yes, sir. After weeks of research, I've combined a spectrometer of a powerful UV lamp. With this, we should be capable of warding off the Zergs on our way out. The initial attempt was explosive. I might have to test it under real conditions. Let's find it in the notebooks. We're out of four, so there's one more to go. I'm missing something of the other one. Because we went there, right there, see? But, couldn't find any notebooks. Maybe there is, but I'm just missing it. Let's just check this vantage point, just to make sure. Yeah, went there. Went there. Went there. Yep, that's literally the only other place that we could go to. Alright, let's see. Is it hiding in here, perhaps? Apparently just under this bunches of boxes. That's where Nestle book is, so
yep.
The last notebook. This one seems to belong to someone named Zabaltar from Apex Legends. All trace of organic life has disappeared except for what we call the Turks. They seem to eat almost anything that moves and breed at an inconceivable rate, as if being locked in the city wasn't hard enough. Oh, there's also a note in this book. It says, I found a design flaw in the transceiver, but I think I figured out how to fix it. Here's the equation. With this, we should be able to help Momo repair the transceiver. If we can communicate with the upper levels, that could be our way up. Let's show them what we found. Back to Momo! Go up there, huh? Alright. I think over the course of this video, I'm starting to find out I'm actually very sick, and I barely have any energy left to do anything. So I think I'll leave this off for now. It's a short video, but when I get healthy again, I'll make a much longer one, and I'll be able to finish this game. Sorry about that, but I'm trying to get better. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.